So a quick little video, prepping this Wrangler grill for an insert, cutting the framework out. Just use a little painter's tape. Just so you have somewhat of a straight line. It's gonna get covered anyway, but makes me feel better. Just gives you something to go by instead of just eyeballing it. Yeah, so that'll work. And I use a grinder with a cutoff wheel. It's just less vibration compared to using a saw of, you know, any kind, whether it be a jigsaw or sawzall. Just a 4.5 inch. Quick work. Easy peasy, quick and easy. And I'm really just checking fitment before I get it all coated. I like to make sure they all fit. And it does. Obviously, once it's bolted down, it'll fit it. All right. That's it for until the next one.